Beal Stentor has a grasp of magic theory that I would never have expected from a human, even a Breton.
Do you have business with the court? Feel free to return to me with questions.
All right. Keep your voice down. Don't let me catch you.
It's so good to see you again.
Hey, keep your hands to yourself.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Take care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to... ...your blood.
The Imperials are good for business.
Is everything all right? I've not heard from Sorley or Pactor in some time. That's good news. You have my thanks. I can always find time to share a word with the warrior.
Bryling's obsession with honor and tradition is quaint, but politically irrelevant.
What do you want?
You up to no good.
Every time I look at you, my blood boils.
There are so many light waves.
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart.
city. Be on your way.
Here.
Yes. What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
I'm afraid there's a problem. A serious one. Always. It's true. The blade. Justice demands that he die for his crimes. Shout for Udavin from the Dragon's Reach. Very good.
Where'd you come from?
Someone there? can't wait to see the courtyard again. I can't wait to see the courtyard again. Where'd you come from? I heard something.
Where are you? Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late. Brynjolf and I found them like that. We have to catch up to him before it's too late. We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left a whole few supplies.
Mercer has lots to answer for.
Wait a moment. What's that? It's Mercer. Look, down there.
I'm on it, lass. Damn it, there's no way through.
He's toying with us. He wants us to follow.
Aye, lass, and we'll be ready for him. Let's keep moving.
Thank you.
This is where we saw Monson.
By Talos, Mercer has a lot to answer for. The stench. This place reeks of Falmer.
This must be their hive.
Tear you apart!
As long as we get to Mercer.
Aye. Whatever you want to do.
He hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's get by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlyle, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me? When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade. What's Carlyle been filling your head with? Nocturtle doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild. Revenge, is it? When will you open your eyes and realize how little my actions differ from yours? It's clear. Instead, you've chosen to fall. Then the die is cast, and once again, my blade will taste Nightingale blood. Carl, your feeble attempt to hide is so...
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Damn you. Fight!
I can't!
Let's get out of here.
No luck there, lass. Something must have fallen on the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
I can't. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the... I'm afraid it's not that simple.